Estoy en España. Bryce sigue viajando por Europa y yo me he tenido que volver, entre otras cosas, porque tengo que ir al dentista, me van a quitar una muela del juicio, por lo menos una. Y la otra cosa que tenía que hacer era seguir reuniendo mis papeles para poder aplicar, para poder pedir el Work and Holiday Visa para Australia. Y es que, como sabéis, es muy complicado porque él es de Estados Unidos, yo soy de España, poder trabajar en el mismo sitio. Entonces, ya que íbamos a pedir un visado, se nos ocurrió pues hacerlo en Australia. Para Bryce es muy fácil por ser estadounidense, pero para mí ha sido mucho tiempo y mucho dinero reuniendo todos los documentos que me hacían falta. Y ayer por fin conseguí el último papel, que era el certificado de estudios de la universidad. Y nada, estoy muy contenta. Solo me falta meterlo en un sobre, mandarlo a la embajada y ver qué me dicen.
I'm in Warsaw. I just got here. It is freezing out. I'm in the center of the city. I just got off the little bus. I have no idea where I am, and I probably should not have my camera out. It's my last day here in Warsaw. I am going to get some hot chocolate because it is literally liquid chocolate. It is fantastic. If you come here, get the hot chocolate. I fly out later on today with Ryanair. Unfortunately, when you fly with Ryanair, the airports are at least an hour to 2 hours outside of the city. So you have to find some way to get there, and it sucks. But the flights are cheap. Have a $9 flight to go to Stockholm today, so excited for that. So I just got to Stockholm and it is warmer, there are a lot more people, and it's beautiful here, so it's super cool. And I love the city. I'm currently walking to my hostel, which is a boat. I took a ferry this morning to this little island called Grinda, where I'm gonna hike around, walk around a little bit. It's nice to get out of the city. This is one of the islands in the Stockholm archipelago. Hearts will melt like ice as lights keep falling. Makes you feel so smart as we walk in circles. A blind leading the blind, no way to hide. Oh, a heart is all we got out in this world. I'm hungry for you, my love, so come out and rescue me. Love is just not enough out in this world of need. I'm hungry for you, my love. Come out and rescue. Love is just not enough out in this world of me. I just saw a deer running through the woods over here. Deer and elk, I'm not really sure which one. And I'm attempting to follow him, however, I'm getting deeper into the forest. So the deer lost me, and when I say that, I mean he both evaded me and got me lost. Don't worry, I'm back on the trail. Drag the water to the place where it belongs. While it's on the water, where my love will fill your lungs. The clouds are shaking, and your palms begin to crack. Hands against your eyes, so this love is all we've got. You should do one thing every day that scares you. I thought swans were nice and sweet, they're hissing at me. made these trails sucked. When they made them, they're just like, yeah, well, just keep walking down there. If you see if people have walked, you're good. If not, you're lost.